off my head. Think I'm off my head. Five past ten, and again, I'm all alone. Can't remember what I said, but I bet it went something like Gina. I know that I felt fine, but I need a headline to give this fever. Again, I'm all alone. Can't remember what I said, but I bet it went something like Gina. I know that I felt fine, but I need a helpline to give this fever.
So here we go. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. This is the Blackpool team for this match. But we put it up. And what looks, Alan, very defensive, but there's flexibility, isn't there, in the side?
Yeah, and I think with his shape, so much depends on the wing-backs, how much they are allowed to get forward and what they can do when they do get forward.
Ronaldo
to put them in front. Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball.
No need to stop the play there because they've got the ball and they can use the advantage. Robertson coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Promising build-up until that challenge. Benzema. Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Shot on!
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Real Madrid get the corner.
Swung in by Kroos. Benzema! It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
They've scored plenty of set pieces this season, and that one was right up there.
No great shots on the cards then, because it's Real Madrid who lead. Great interception. On the attack here. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Jimmy Ryan. Ryan. Modric. Gareth Bale.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Marcelo. Toni Kroos. Good defending. Robertson.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. I like the look of this attack.
Modric. Carvajal. Now he can cross it.
Bale. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. Marcelo.
Modric.
Toni Kroos. Very weak challenge. Benzema. Benzema! Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
A return ball.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Ryan.
Real opening now.
Blackpool have a corner.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Whipped in from the wide area. Defended well.
And he's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player. Attacking well here.
In.
Ronaldo.
Oh, they lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
The side that has the form, and indeed you would think the better players, are doing well at the moment. They've got a goal and they're beginning to boss proceedings.
Yeah, they're moving the ball about better, Martin. Certainly getting good delivery in from those wide areas. A much stronger side.
Rafael Varane. Modric.
Real Madrid looking good here. Ronaldo. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Alan, I was here for the 82 World Cup final. You were still probably a schoolboy then, watching it on the television. But
an incisive pass. Corner now for Blackpool. A short corner.
Well, here comes the support. Good defensive play, no cross and no danger now. Karim Benzema.
getting forward well as a team now. Bale, out in front of goal, getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
That's offside, and the referee's acknowledged that fact. Marcelo. Marco Asensio. Kroos.
Benzema.
Bale.
And shoots! Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Well, they're in a good position here. Excellent work with the tackle.
Not a good challenge by the defender.
Benzema! Brilliant the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
The referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Benzema!
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
Ryan. Played in the clear.
Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. And there goes the whistle. Very good first half, thoroughly enjoyable, and Real Madrid leading as we start the second half.
They could pose some danger now. Typical Ronaldo, he wants to take them on. Shots on here. I think that hit the post, Alan.
I think indeed, just clipped it, so unlucky.
Benzema, return to Ronaldo. Marco Asensio, coming in at the back post, Bale.
Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Attacking now, Ryan.
Cristiano Ronaldo. How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan?
Looked really sharp out there, certainly took his goal well and very nearly getting another one, but the woodwork denying him.
Jimmy Ryan. Mella. Some potential in this move.
Wonderful chance. Steered in very classily.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
Looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Off we go again, 2-1. It's with Marco Asensio.
I like the look of this attack.
Well, cut out by the defender.
Oh, he's through. That's caught the defenders out. It's a great run and a good pass.
Ryan. the task not completed, really. That is a good piece of defending, because he'd lost the ball and then he went and immediately got it back. Benzema, now with Marco Asensio, towards Bale, beyond the far post. Promising build-up until that challenge. Jimmy Ryan spotted that well and intercepted. On the attack now, Marco Asensio. Probing pass. Coming in at the back post, Bale. There's still danger here after this half clearance. And across comes Sergio Ramos. Now this looks promising.
That is a foul by Sergio Ramos.
Mella. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Towards Bale, beyond the far post.
Up for grabs here. What's up?
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Super goalkeeping.
It's with Marco Asensio.
Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo.
Good defensive clearance there.
It's good work between these two. Marcelo.
It's with Marco Asensio.
Here come Real Madrid. It's going to go right to the wire here with this one goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game. There's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant. But it's been a close game. And you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
Tackle here. Karim Benzema. Real Madrid continue to have this one. Ronaldo, and he knocks in the goal. And they are really bossing the game now. A nervous goalkeeper has been beaten here.
Well, when your keeper's in this kind of form, you're always up against it.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. There's good progress with this attack. Modric. What's up? A chance to break away now on the counter. Work really to read the intention of the pass. Attacking well here. Bale! Terrific stop. Corner for Real Madrid. He's got his fist to it. It is over. Well, there's a switch in the balance of power with this defeat today. It will be a painful one as they look now up at their rivals.
Yeah, they might just be having one or two doubts about themselves. It always happens during the course of a season, but they have to bounce back.
Well, Cristiano Ronaldo, your thoughts on it? football between these two. Nice passing.
Shot on!
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Start of the match. This is the Blackpool team for this match. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Carvajal starts with Marcelo as the fullbacks. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Here's Casemiro. Modric. Taylor. Into the attacking third. Made the challenge well. Now Casemiro. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo! It's a fine stop. Full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside. Offside against Benzema.
Well, that clearly is offside, and the assistants don't have to worry too much about incidents like that. Very straightforward.
Yeah, no complaints from anybody, really. It doesn't happen that often.
Favourites in this game are Real Madrid.
And here they are on the attack. That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
It looked to me like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but a closer inspection, no, he was off.
Ronaldo. Karim Benzema. Striding forward, purposefully. Always risky, sliding in like that, particularly in the penalty area, but he got away with it this time. Attacking now. Ball's loose, goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Put into the middle. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Bale. Going forward well. Modric. Bale! No goal. Flag up.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain the flag went up straight away.
Robertson. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Guiding it through. That's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly. Benzema. Here's Taylor. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there.
Bale. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Free kick against Blackpool. He shoots from the free kick.
Well, with him, you know he's going to go for goal, but he's had better efforts, many of them.
I'll be surprised if he is allowed to take the next one after that.
To Robertson. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Jimmy Ryan. And here's the shot. Good save. And that will be a corner. And in it goes. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Gareth Bale. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Modric. It's Isco. Modric.
He's got his shot off now.
That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. Well, it is a free kick. They're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
Bale.
Rafael Varane. Modric.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a...
The shot's off! Got in the way.
And there is the half-time whistle. The referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress. Cristiano Ronaldo getting forward well as a team now. Modric.
Isco.
Shots on here. Isco! They've broken through here for the first goal.
Might that just be the vital strike?
He's tucked it away, well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that. Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side-footed home.
Real Madrid, as expected, have their noses in front.
Modric has good movement forward here.
Won it, has to clear it.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Good vision to be able to switch the play there. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Modric
likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front though as the game develops, I'm sure. Done well to...
And now the shot! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Restarting at 2-0. Here's Taylor. Robertson. He's coming forward with some danger.
Well, they've got a corner. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
Tackle goes in. Well, that'll be a throw. Here's Taylor.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
Ryan.
Gets his cross in, tries to punch it away.
Modric.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
And now he's looking for some support.
Well, the fans know he can shoot and wanting him to do so here. Proper tackle that.
Aldo
got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now.
Ryan. Here's Taylor.
Could be dangerous.
Delivering that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper.
The hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
Comes the challenge. Here's Taylor. Ryan.
The shot's on.
No way through, says Navas with a save.
And might well he smile after that one.
Here's Casemiro.
Modric.
Modric.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Modric! Magnificent goal. Luka Modric gets it.
Well, better known for his creation, his ability to assist in goals, but what a strike that was from the Croatian. It was wonderful stuff.
The goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he will want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
It was good progress with this attack. Keeper's ball. No question about that. It's a weak cross, really.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Good vision. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. He's in.
Into the attacking third.
Shots on here. Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
Quick header, found a teammate. Gareth Bale. Ronaldo.
Shot up!
Well, that's the upside of being a goalkeeper. We've seen the downside.
Benzema! Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. It was a spectacular effort.
Taylor. Cut out by the defender. It has been a case of the die being cast pretty early in this football match, and we've known who's going to win for a long time now. It has been very one-sided.
And Ronaldo in midfield, they've got it back via an interception. This could be it.
Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
And Ronaldo,
neatly intercepted. Real hint of promise about that attack, but in the end it came to very little.
We've got two added minutes, that's been signalled now.
2 minutes of added time.
Modric.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Bale.
And shoots! How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business from those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
He's spotting it up now to take the corner.
Tried his luck.
Well, that's it, the final whistle. What a great win for them today, because those 3 points have put them into the lead this season, and